look at somebody, say, neighbor, if he was an average God, he would deserve average praise. If he was a mediocre God, he would deserve mediocre praise. But because our God is a great God, I said, because our God is a great God, he is greatly praised. Come on, give him praise and give him glory in this place. My, 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 my. What a mighty God we serve. Ooh. Tell somebody, he keeps on doing great things. Why don't you tell somebody, he keeps on doing great things. He keeps on waking me up in the morning. He keeps on starting me on my way. Yeah! 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 And I'm expecting great things. I serve a great God, and I'm expecting great things. And if you got great expectations require great praise. You ain't got to wait till you get to praise him, but a great God and great expectation should require some great praise. Come on, everything that has breath, give him a great praise. We'll be right back. incredible God deserves an incredible praise. If you know he's incredible and has ever done some incredible stuff, you shouldn't be looking at me like you're watching Denzel Washington or the Falcons play the Saints. You all be lifting your hands and telling God, thank you. Now tell him, you are a great God. I said, open up your mouth and tell him, you are a great God. If you start talking to him, he'll start talking back to you. Tell him, you are a great God. Lift up your hands and tell him, you are a great God.